Hey everyone, this is Matt. Welcome back to my channel, Blind to Billionaire. Blind to Billionaire? Why did I choose that channel name? Well, as you probably already know from my previous videos, I am actually blind because I have retinitis pigmentosa. As for the billionaire part, that actually stems from an obsession that I've had for roughly the last 15 years, which is that I want to become a billionaire. So I've always had the belief that regardless of my affliction, I can do just about anything that a normal sighted person can do. So I've never allowed my affliction to distort my dreams or my goals. So I just continue to work toward what I want, and I always believe that I can achieve them. In fact, there's actually a guy that you may or may not know by name, but I guarantee you, if you don't know him by name, you have probably heard of or you know about something that he has developed. I'll give you a little hint about who he might be. He's 76, he has retinitis pigmentosa, and he's developed something major, like a major city in the United States. So anyway, his name is actually Steve Wynn. He is a multi-billionaire. He's worth roughly $3 billion as of 2018, according to Forbes. And he built not most of Las Vegas, but he's definitely a huge name in Las Vegas, and he is responsible for building some of the biggest and fanciest resorts around the world, and especially in Las Vegas. For example, he was the developer of Mirage, Bellagio, Wynn, Encore. He's also the developer of Wynn over in Macau, China, as well as Wynn Palace in Boston, Massachusetts. So he's a person who, he was diagnosed with retinitis pigmentosa when he was 29, and he's 76 currently. Obviously, he still has RP. I'm not sure of like the progression of his vision loss, but I know that it is getting, his vision isn't the greatest anymore. Just based on some videos that I've been watching of him on YouTube and things like that. So it's just a perfect example of someone who has RP and has still achieved just amazing things in his lifetime. He's developed some of the most prominent resorts and establishments around the world, and especially Las Vegas. And like I said earlier, he's worth $3 billion as of this year, 2018. So that's just one example of someone who's achieved really great things regardless of their affliction. And going back to, like, why do I want to become a billionaire? Well, for some of the reasons that I've already talked about, because I don't believe that just because I have low vision or no vision means that I should let that dictate my destiny in life or my future in life. Just because I can't see doesn't mean that I don't have huge dreams and that I can still work towards something meaningful in life and create a lot of value that people enjoy. So that's one of the reasons. Another reason is, as much as I want to hit the $1 billion mark, I was actually just talking about this about an hour ago. I would love to hit the $1 billion mark just enough to be able to look at it, take a picture, and then I don't really care. I mean, I would love to donate a huge portion of it, probably toward research as far as finding cures for different retinal diseases. One nonprofit here in the US, Foundation Fighting Blindness, which is actually a great organization that we've donated to quite a bit in the past, which is, you know, they collect donations and then they distribute those donations to different scientists and doctors and different labs around the world, or maybe it's just in the country here, I'm not sure, but they do a lot of donations and they help fund clinical trials and just research to find cures or treatments for different retinal diseases. So I'd love to give away to that. I just want to do a lot of donating, and I don't want to become a billionaire so that I can just sit on all my money and be greedy. That's not it at all. I want to hit that number just as a personal goal so that I can kind of prove to myself, like, yes, this is an amazing personal feat that I have conquered, and now I'm willing to give just about all of it away. So that's just one thing that I've really wanted in my life, and it's something that's important to me. Whether I actually get there or not, who knows, but it's something I love dreaming big and then just going for it and seeing where I end up. So Steve Wynn, if you happen to be watching this video, or if any of you know Steve Wynn personally, Steve, about a year ago, I actually tried contacting you because I wanted to just set up an interview to come down to Las Vegas and just sit down with you for a little while and talk about, you know, how did you become the person that you are? How did you establish and build the developments that you do, that you have? So anyway, Steve, if you happen to be watching this, or anybody that knows Steve personally, I would love to meet him. I mean, I've obsessed over Steve for quite a while, Steve Wynn. I mean, he's just such a cool guy. Actually, if you ever have the opportunity, I would highly recommend look him up on YouTube and just listen to him speak. He's an incredibly intelligent person, and he has a lot of really great insight about just so many different things in the world. One other video I would recommend is on YouTube. It's actually a 60 minutes interview with Steve Wynn. It was maybe a couple years ago. I'm not sure exactly when it was taped, but I'll actually throw the link down in the description of this video. And it's actually a really cool interview of Steve Wynn. It talks about him having RP and some of his vision loss, along with you know, the casinos that he has built and the hotels. And it's a really fascinating interview, and I would definitely recommend, if you haven't already seen it, that you definitely should check it out. So I just wanted to make a really quick video here and talk to you about my channel name, why I have a channel, and kind of, you know, one really great example of someone who is in our same position, Steve Wynn, who has retinitis pigmentosa and who has made a huge name for himself and done very, very well. So anyway, if you haven't already, do me a huge favor, subscribe to my channel. I just started this channel about 4 weeks ago, and I'm still trying to gain more subscribers, more viewership, and just get my face in front of more people. So like I said, if you haven't already, do me a huge favor, subscribe. Otherwise, hit the like button and leave any comments or questions down below. And I actually do personally respond to all questions and comments that come in. So again, thanks again for watching. I really appreciate your time and for watching this video. Thank you again, and I will see you tomorrow.